Hi, this is Ananya Swaroop and you're watching Lawman Pastry CineBlitz. And today with us we have very talented people, Aparshakti Khurana and Neeti Mohan.
Talented people and very talented people.
Talented people who are actors, RJs, composers, singers, songwriters,
dancers, singers,
and cracking and best for cracking bad jokes.
I think that's the most
and that's my favorite part.
Any hussy illegal.
Sorry.
Hussy illegal.
Hussy is from Mars.
Yeah. No, but that's what we know Aparshakti for.
Yeah.
So the video's out. How are you both feeling?
यार ये तो मुझे तो dreamy लग रहा है honestly बताऊँ because you know when I she was one of the first few people to listen to the song. This was about 2 years back and मैंने generally उसे बताया था कि मैंने ऐसे गाना लिखा है and she was the first few people who gave me that confidence that I mean you I can come out with this song. Otherwise you know write something, compose something and you always think that you've done a really cool job, but until and unless somebody you know, who is such a pro in music and, you know, has been around for so long. If, you know, people like her or, you know, other musician friends of mine are telling me that you can do this. And Neeti ne jaise bola, I was like, pakka. She was like, pakka. I was like, pakka.
hum log car mein se round maarte hain.
Yeah.
And this is his beautiful thing that he does. Chalo raha, gedi maarte hain, coffee peene jaate hain.
Chandigarh thing.
This is our thing.
Yeah.
So that's when he played this song to me and tab he's like, ye maine likha hai, composed kiya, and he had already recorded basic rough version in his voice and it was so nice. मुझे इतना क्यूट लगा होगा ना, मुझे लगा इतनी सिंपलिसिटी से कोई एक लड़की को छेड़े, मैं तो छेड़ जाऊंगी.
मैं तो छेड़ जाऊंगी.
क्यों नहीं छेड़ना है? एंड to have this intelligence to write itni cute si baatein aur wo intelligent aadmi hi kar sakta hai aur wo, and he said that ye maine likha hai, compose bhi kiya, and I was floored. Maine kaha you must do this kyunki more and more singer song writers ko you know mujhe lagta hai ki samne aana chahiye aur apne gaana aage rakhna chahiye, video karna chahiye, aur hamara to home production type hi ho gaya hai.
सब कुछ घर के लोगों ने कर लिया है. सो यू नो हमारे पास एक सिंगर घर पे थी, हमारे पास एक डायरेक्टर घर पे थी जिन्होंने वीडियो डायरेक्ट कर दी, और हमारे पास सरगुन स्टेज इन सेम विसिनिटी एंड फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़, तो सरगुन भी है वीडियो में, जो मेरी वाइफ है आकृति आहूजा वो आर्ट डायरेक्टर है. सब घर का ही
बट आई रियली सॉ द वीडियो जस्ट लाइक यू सॉ. मैंने वीडियो देखा एंड आई रियली रियली फेल्ट दैट इट वाज perfect. The visual was going perfectly with the song.
So my next question would have been, how did you two collaborate? But that you've answered already. I want to know, how was the experience working on such a beautiful song? It looks so good. How was the vibe for you guys?
Yeah, this was something which was really close to my heart, and thankfully I had people who are close to my heart, and my life also you know revolves around Neeti Luck. जब मेरी शादी नहीं हुई थी उससे पहले मतलब मैं कुछ सही नहीं कर पा रहा था, and not that I was not, I mean, I was at least half an actor then as well, but things are not shaping up. But since the time I've been married, so there's a huge amount of Neeti Luck which has come into picture. This song has four, Neeti, Tahira Bhabhi, Akriti, my wife, and Sargun. So, char log, you know, full Neeti Luck ho gaye.
So, khud credit nahi lena humne.
I know. So, aisa hua ek to. Dusri baat yaar. You know, while you were singing, when you were in the studio, you went to the studio twice, and you know, second time, Neeti was sure ki kahan kahan pe maine galti ki hui hai. She made me land correctly in a couple lines, jo mujhe khud ko bhi tension ho rahi thi, and you always wanted someone, especially when you are such a raw musician, ki aapne dekho wo composition aur likhna na is fairly सिंपल बिकॉज इट्स ऑलमोस्ट अ कॉन्वर्जेशन यू नो, एंड जब आपने थोड़ा सा थिएटर किया हो ये कॉन्वर्जेशन तो आप एक तरह से लिख ही पाते हो. एंड आई डन यू नो थिएटर एंड रेडियो ऑल्सो फॉर 7-8 ईयर्स. आई यूज टू डू अ म्यूजिक सेगमेंट ऑन माई शो जो मैं रोज कंपोज करके लिख के करता था, तो वो करना मेरे लिए आसान था. नाउ समबडी हु इज नॉट अ ट्रेंड सिंगर नीड्स यू नो एन एक्सपीरियंस पर्सन अराउंड टू गाइड यू थ्रू व्हेन यू आर सिंगिंग. सो जितना ये संभाल पाए उतना संभाल लिया, बाकी पता नहीं है.
ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. सो द होल इफ आई वाज एक्टिंग इन द वीडियो ऑफ कोर्स ही वुड हैव करेक्टेड मी. सेम थिंग एक्सप्रेशंस कम नेचुरली टू हिम. बस मुझे लगा था एक जगह दो तीन जगह जहाँ, बिकॉज आई रिकॉर्ड ऑफन, सो आई वॉज एबल टू टेल हिम यहाँ ना इसको लंबा छोड़ो और ये कम कर दो, यहाँ ब्रेथ ले लो, यहाँ ब्रेथ मत सुनाई दो तो अच्छा लगेगा. Those things, just technical things, which obviously जो रोज recordings करे उसको पता होगा. Otherwise, I didn't have to do much.
We all need a friend like her.
Totally. जो आपको बता देगी कहाँ पे pause लेना है, कहाँ पे नहीं लेना. Actually, pause is the life. और क्या? आपको पता नहीं होता कहाँ पे सही pause लेना है.
Wow. Oh, oh,
well put. Very well put. So आपके लिए कैसा था? How was it? Like he cracked bad jokes as you said. So how was it for you?
So मुझे तो it's he calls and I'm excited in life. Because मुझे लगता है there is something, मतलब मेरे को लगता है that's the high point of my day when he calls. कि कुछ exciting news है इसका, मतलब life में. Hi, क्या हुआ? So be it just coffee पीना हो या मिलना है या क्या कर रहे हो या ये है या record कर रहे हैं या गाने की ये situation है, अभी यहाँ इस stage पे पहुँच गया है, अब finally shoot हो रहा है. So I've had a blast. मुझे लगता था कि ये सॉन्ग बहुत अच्छा होगा, मुझे हमेशा पता था, और उसका वीडियो भी बहुत अच्छा होगा. एंड जस्ट द एनर्जी इज सो प्योर एंड जस्ट एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस. सो वो
वेरी सिंपल सॉन्ग व्हिच वी हैव डन, यू नो, आप देखो तो मतलब उसमें सिंपल बातें हो रही हैं, उसमें कहीं पे लिरिक्स में भी और वीडियो में भी कहीं पे लंबी गाड़ी नहीं है, कहीं पे ऑडी प्राडा कुछ नहीं है,
सनग्लास भी लगाए. हाउ कैन यू डू दैट?
ऑनेस्टली बताओ,
एक चंडीगढ़ के लड़के ने सनग्लास लगाए अपने वीडियो में. टशनी वीडियो नहीं है.
सो ऑनेस्टली बताओ, मैंने एक टाइम पे सोचा कि मैं यहां पे सनग्लास लगा लेता हूं. आई सेज नो,
आई लव हर
सॉन्ग, व्हिच इज गुड. सो बिकॉज़ व्हेन यू इमेजिन अ सिंगल सॉन्ग कमिंग आउट, यू थिंक ऑफ ऑल दीस थिंग्स हैपनिंग. And when I saw the video, that wasn't happening, and that's what makes this song that good. Yeah. Coming to your debut as a singer, as a composer, would it like be safe to say that you're following your brother's footsteps?
Yeah. See, when you are in this, when you share a common room for 20 years, you know, you are bound to be very similar. Hamari hasi kafi similar. Mere bas decibel level thoda uncha hai mera. Baki jo break hai, same usme jata hai. So plus, I mean, I think we look similar a lot of times, and I mean, we sound similar a lot of times. We behave similar in a in a very, you know. Similar way. So if you want to say that I'm following his footsteps, I mean, that's also kind of cool. But I think I always wanted to be a sports person, and I wanted to be an actor or a singer, you know, or a radio jockey for that matter. He inspired me in you know, a lot of ways. So this is definitely one of them. So yeah, I mean, but I hope the kind of justice he has done to all his crafts. If I'm able to do even 20% of it, I'll be touchwood happy. So
no, you've just like touched a genre that's comedy, and you're doing great in that. So I think you have, you reached there. So do you like talk to him about the roles that you're taking, or your?
I actually talk to everyone around about things I'm doing. Yeah, you know, I mean, whenever I'm doing something. My wife Akriti would know, Mohan, all three Mohan sisters would know. Har ek ko pata hota hai hum ek dusre kya kar rahe hain. Of course, there is a certain kind of creative conversation which happens between the family and friends. And same goes for, actually, you know, I mean, it's vice versa. I mean, even when, jab, kya kehte hain, Neeti ne last single kiya, now we all knew that she's doing a single.
Yeah.
So, ek baate toh hoti rehti hain uske baare mein. You know, ek Shakti ne video kari thi, jo Raghav ke bhai ne indirect kari thi. You know, I mean, we all keep talking about each other's work. And Mukti ka play hua tha bhi ek piche. So, and then, I mean, bhaiya would discuss his scripts to me.
Yeah.
I would discuss my stuff to him. So, it's I think it's a constant creative energy which keeps the conversation going.
Okay, nice. Wow. So, Neeti, you recently got married as well. Yeah. And the song is like a marriage song. So, did that make you nostalgic? And how's the marriage going for you?
I'm totally enjoying my marriage. मैंने तो इतने साल वेट किया शादी करने का, अब किया था, I'm totally loving it.
लगता नहीं कितने साल ऐसे बोल रहे हो, कितने साल किया.
In the sense that I'm totally loving this phase.
Yeah.
And मुझे अपार्श, यू गॉट मैरिड 2 years ago, थ्री इयर्स ago?
उससे ज़्यादा हो गए.
ज़्यादा हो गए?
चार साल हो गए.
सो व्हेन ही गॉट मैरिड, ही इज लाइक, यू नो, दिस इज द बेस्ट फेज ऑफ माय लाइफ, सो अमेजिंग, एंड इट्स सो नाइस.
आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज ब्यूटीफुल टू काइंड ऑफ, यू नो, व्हेन टू एनर्जीज मैच, यू नो, एंड
we have known Nihar for a while now, so wo samajh mein aata hai that there is a compatibility. And we had a blast at a wedding. Sabne, maine aur bhaiya ne to kya bhangra kiya bhai saab.
Isne mere dhol tod diya.
Dhol ke upar baithe.
Wo jisne dhol
pehna tha. Uska bhi video
hai hamare paas. Uska bhi video hai hamare paas. But I think yeah, we are all of us like Ayushman, him, me, Taira. We are all at a stage in our careers where we have come from our hometowns, respective hometowns, taken part in reality shows.
Yeah.
And started our careers and met the right people,
yeah.
took the right risks, and got the good opportunities, and then found the right life partners. So, I think we just have to now just keep creating good content and be happy about this.
Okay, so you mentioned the four lady lucks that are in the video, and Taira is one of them. So, how when you know people already and you're working with them, how comfortable does it get for you?
All four, you know, souls I'm talking about are more than family. They are not, we are just one, you know, people. We all know each other so well. We know ki kaise react karenge kisi particular situation mein. So, for all that, you know, kai bar aisa ho jata hai ki main agar kisi, you know, experienced singer ko approach karu, to wo shayad kabhi हल्के वाले कह रहे तो नया बंदा है क्यों करना है या कोई अगर सीनियर म्यूजिशियन आपको सिखाने की कोशिश कर रहा है कि आप वो इस तरीके से गाओ हो सकता है वो सिंगर खुद शायद कभी माइंड कर जाए बट दैट्स अ काइंड ऑफ एनर्जी आई थिंक वी ऑल हैव विद ईच अदर वी अंडरस्टैंड कि कौन कैसे बिहेव करेगा कौन कैसे रिएक्ट करेगा सो शी न्यू हाउ आई विल टेक आई न्यू हाउ शी विल टेक आई न्यू हाउ हाउ भाभी विल बिहेव आई शी न्यू हाउ आई विल बिहेव सो ये सब एक साथ आई मीन यू नो वो एनर्जीज का एक मिश्रण है सो व्हेन भाभी वॉज ऑन यू नो सेट I mean, the way she behaves with me in normal life, मुझे आंखों से समझ में आ जाता है कि वो क्या कहना चाहती हैं. So, I mean, I think it was exactly the same there as well. It's just that I was a little too stressed because it was my first song.
Yeah.
So, otherwise, I think whatever she wanted me to do, I think we were always on the same page. It's just that we never had too much time to plan things out because the moment we had a brand on board to, you know, do the video for us, and they had deadlines, they had budgets only for that month, and we were like, dude, we need to do this right now. Kahan 4 saal wait kiya gaana compose karne ke baad, now suddenly in, you know, not even 4 weeks, you have to do a song. And honestly, when I told this to Bhabhi that we have to do a video in 10 days, and the next thing we know is that in those 10 days, there was only one day where all of us were free. And that was after 2 days. So in 2 days, this
Are you serious?
Yeah, in 2 days, we had to plan everything and go to Chandigarh and do this.
Wow.
So, I mean, it was all very, very quick. So,
Okay. Ending this, I would want you to sing the song for us.
Yeah. वैसे इतना हंस हंस के ना गला मैंने खराब कर लिया है ना मैं तो बहुत जोर से हंसा ओके चलिए कुड़िये नी मेरे दिल विच बस जा कुड़िये नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हूँ जचदा कुड़िये नी मैं तेरा दीवाना कुड़िये नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हूँ रहना
मुंडे आवे हो न मेरे पीछे लट्टू नजर जो लगी कहाँ से लाऊंगी नजर बट्टू मुंडे आवे मैनू फॉलो न कर तू पब्लिकली यू मेरा हाथ ना पकड़ तू
कुड़िये नी कुड़िये नी कुड़िये नी कुड़िये
Wow, thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Aparshakti Khurana.
Hi, this is Neeti Mohan.
And you're watching us on CineBlitz.